Here is the moth 24 hours later, and I'm fixing to let her go outside.